What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Brandy, and on this channel, you're gonna find a lot of home decor, fashion, and lifestyle videos. In today's video, I'm doing an Amazon random kind of favorites. It's a lot of random things, but if you like these kinds of videos, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Leave me a comment below on what your favorite items are from the video. Without further ado, make sure you grab yourself something to sip on because I have a lot of random favorites for this video and you're gonna wanna stick around because there's a lot of good ones. So let's go ahead and get started with the video. Okay, so the first thing that I wanna start out with is jewelry, just because I don't wanna forget about the jewelry piece that I'm wearing. So this letter necklace is one of my favorite pieces. I did change out the chain that it came with, but I get so many compliments on this piece. I love it. I wear it pretty much every single day. It hasn't tarnished, it hasn't bothered me. I love it. I did get another one of these necklaces from another site, but this one, just that bright, vibrant gold, and I love it. Like I said, I get so many compliments, and I just adore it. So another jewelry piece that I got from Amazon are these tiny little gold hoops. Again, they're that bright, vibrant gold that I love, and I got these ones because they were very inexpensive, lightweight, and perfect for the pool. I love these. I get so many questions about them. I am going to get a second pair so I can wear double hoops in my ears, but these are a really great find and they are sterling silver but gold plated. Okay, so the next thing that I'm gonna show you are these blue light blocking glasses. Now, I love these not only for when I'm doing work on the computer or on my phone, but for a fashion piece. I love adding these whenever I am going to upload a photo for Instagram or anything like that. I don't know, I just think they give like a cutie little fashion twist to any outfit. Love these, I wear them all the time. Are these Celine dupes as well. Both of these are Celine dupes, but I love these because I think they give you that extra little fashion twist. But I do have to admit, I have to be in the mood for these. I don't always wear them, but I do love them. So the next little item is this little spatula. I love this for scraping out any leftover foundation that's like in the bottom of the bottle at the very end, so I'm not wasting any product or, you know, like any kind of liquid contour, anything like that. I like to scrape it out. It's absolutely amazing. I love this little thing and I cannot believe I just recently found out about it, but it's game changer and you can seriously scrape out all of your foundation with this little guy. I used to use like a little Q-tip, but it would be like the Q-tip would be all the way in and I still couldn't get to the bottom because the tubes were too big, but this is perfect. Okay, so the next couple of items are a couple of tank tops. These two tank tops right here came in a set. They were very inexpensive. They have that like gorgeous skinny strap, especially for curvy women like myself. These little tiny straps really, really help make you feel dainty and just really help with being curvy. Having the skinny straps really helps with your shape and all of that. So when I found these, I love them. They're double lined, so they're not see-through at all whatsoever. They're absolutely perfect. And this nude is stunning. It's always sold out, but I did buy mine and they just shipped it out to me when it was available. So I love these. They are cropped, they're beautiful. Some of my favorite pieces ever. And then I also have this bralette one that is skinny strapped as well. I love to wear these with high-waisted leggings. I think that they are so cute. They do show your tummy, but, or at least this one does, not the other one. But I kind of like that look. I'm here for it. Love it. And then the next piece is this Adidas shirt. If you follow me on Instagram, you know that I pretty much live in Adidas. I'm actually wearing some Adidas slides right now, but I live in Adidas and I like to get men's Adidas shirts, cut them and crop them. I think that they're so cute. And when I saw this camo, I had to have it. I just have yet to crop it. Okay, so the next item, if you don't have this, you need it. It's this charger brick, and my phone's actually on it right now. Oh, and I actually got this little pocket. I forgot what these are called, but it's basically one of those things that help you hold it. I love this, especially with doing lots of Instagram, but anyway. This charger brick is amazing. This one's really big. We also got the cord, so I'll tag those as well or link them. But this I love because if I ever go out to dinner with some friends and my phone is dying, I have this ready to go. It does like a few charges. It's amazing. If you don't have it, you need it. I have an older phone, so my phone is constantly dying, and this thing saves my life so many times. Okay, if you follow me on Instagram, you know about this next item, which is this fabric shaver. This thing is game changer. It is like my, like I use this thing on furniture. I had a sports bra that I'll put pictures in that made it look completely brand new. I absolutely love it. You can take off the back and it's a lint roller or like lint remover. And so you can use that on your couch or, you know, if you have dogs, cats. It takes away all that hair. It's amazing. But also the best part about this particular one is that it's rechargeable. So it comes with a little charger, you charge it up, you use it, pop it back on the charger, you're good to go. The next couple of items are kitchen gadgets that are game changer. So this is a pineapple core. So basically you just go down your pineapple, or it, and this one's like you go down it, and then you pull it out and it's all like in a spiral. It's cut, it's perfect, and you just have to chop it up from there. But if you guys know how annoying it is to cut a pineapple, this is such a game changer. Love it, it's amazing. We always get these for gifts for people because they are the perfect little gadget ever. And then the next one is actually one of my husband's favorite. It is a pizza slicer, or we slice quesadillas with it. We use this for so many different things. You can cut a sandwich with it. It just gives it a clean cut. It's just, you go one swipe through. It doesn't catch, you know, like with a roller, it kind of will catch sometimes. This doesn't do it. It just slices it. It's good to go. It's perfect. And we use this thing all the time. Okay, so my next item I actually used today is this mini waffle maker. I am currently on a fitness journey and I eat a lot of Kodiak protein pancakes, but I prefer waffles over pancakes. So I have this little mini waffle maker, and what I like to do is even sometimes make extra and then freeze them, pop them in the toaster, and then when I'm hungry and I have nothing to grab for, I at least can go to the freezer and kind of stay on track with, you know, eating healthier or in my macros and be a little bit more mindful. So this thing has been such a game changer for me. I love it. It's awesome. It comes in a million different colors too, so you need it. So the last item is this wooden muddler. If you guys saw my bar styling video, you saw this little section of my bar where I love mixing textures and tones and materials. So I have gold spoons in here, this marble container, and I really wanted a wood muddler to kind of complete the look and have different textures and different tones going on. So I found this one off of Amazon, and it's actually, you know, kind of wearing down, but I really love that look. It just looks like we've had it for a really long time, and I really like that look. So I will link this below. It was very inexpensive if you need to add an extra little touch or element to your bar. So the last couple of items are fitness items, and one being this book. This is basically like having a personal trainer in your back pocket. This has literally like become a Bible for us. We have marked it, we have torn pages in here on accident. It's just so used, we love it. It tells you, you know, how you should eat for your body type, exercises that work really good for your body type, helps you learn about your body type. It's game changer. We are constantly referring to this book to get food ideas, workout ideas, learning more about our body. It's literally, you guys, it's so good. You have to get it, especially if you're on a fitness journey and you need a little bit more help understanding your body type. It's amazing. Okay, so during quarantine, obviously gyms were closed and I really didn't have a lot of weights here. I didn't have much to work with. So I ordered these resistance bands off of Amazon. And now that our apartment gym is open, I've actually been taking these up there with me and using them. You know, when I'm doing squats, I'll pop on one of them and then make it a little bit harder. I have completely fallen in love with these. I just got the only ones that were available during that time because literally everything was sold out. But I know that there's a ton of cute ones out there. I'm gonna link these ones. I'm gonna link some cute ones as well. If you're into fitness, these are so nice to have and they've really kind of helped me push myself and make workouts a little bit harder. So I've been really loving these and adding them to my workouts. And then the last thing I wanna mention today is this little bar protector. I'm not sure what you call this, but basically all you do is you pop this on the barbell. I really like to do hip thrusters. So you guys know if you've ever done hip thrusters, that bar kills the hip bones. So adding this to the barbell really allows me to pop on a lot of heavy weights because I really like to lift heavy, and then that bar doesn't kill you. But even if you're not lifting heavy, that bar is killer and you want one of these. So nice. And hip thrusters are seriously one of the best workouts ever and they really help the booty. All right, you guys, those are some of my Amazon purchases, my recent Amazon purchases. I have another video coming out that is Amazon home decor purchases, so look out for that video. But I just wanted to share some of these with you because they are so good. As we all know, Amazon is like the best. It's so great. I love it. I can just order my things, come straight to my door in like a day or two. And I'm the most impatient person when it comes to shopping. Like, I really like to go to the stores. So being that Amazon delivers so quickly has been such a game changer for me with online purchases. So let me know if you have any of these, if you've ordered any of these. Let me know if you have any questions and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.